Although my star burns bright, Gaspar's depression has grown darker. It's bleeding into his work. I've heard the audience and critics complaining. If only I could give him my joy, the thrill of applause, the comfort of a kindred spirit, the heartbeat of life. Gaspar, I'll never give up on you.
Thank you.
October 14th. I'm worried. I haven't seen Gaspar for a month. He told me to leave him alone so he could write a masterpiece. I asked him what I could do to help, but he claimed he can't hear music any longer in my presence. What can I do?